Hey guys, what's up? I'm Chase from Money Matters, and in today's video, we will be breaking down how much Game of Thrones main actors made from the lowest paid to the highest paid. Game of Thrones is an HBO series that tells the story of a medieval country civil war that premiered in April 2011. This show was a tremendous success, and it's no secret that the cast members were paid a good penny. The show has a total of 8 seasons and 73 episodes. In 2017, the leading actors from this show were ranked amongst the highest paid TV actors in a drama series. Let's take a look at the breakdown of earnings from the lowest paid to the highest paid actors. Maisie Williams, $5.79 million. To start us off with the list, as the lowest paid from this series is Maisie Williams, who goes by Arya Stark on the show. She started out by making $150,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $175,000 to $210,000 per episode for the final season. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Maisie Williams made $5.79 million from the show. Sophie Turner, $6 million. Next on the list is Sophie Turner, who goes by Sansa Stark on the show. She started out by making $150,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $175,000 to $210,000 per episode for the final season, same as Maisie Williams. Sophie Turner, who is an advocate for gender equality, didn't seem bothered by the fact that she was earning less than her on-screen half-brother, Kit Harington, popularly known as Jon Snow. According to Harper's Bazaar UK, she explained it's because he had a bigger storyline and he had more screen time. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Sophie Turner made $6 million from the Game of Thrones show. Lena Headey, $9 million. Next on the list is Lena Headey, who goes by Cersei Lannister on the show. She started out by making $300,000 per episode when the show first began. She later negotiated this to $500,000 per episode to match her male co-stars. This later on increased to $1.2 million per episode for the final season. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Lena Headey made $9 million from the show. Kit Harington, $12 million. Next on the list is Kit Harington, who goes by Jon Snow on the show. He started out by making $500,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $1.2 million per episode for the final season. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Kit Harington made $12 million from the show. Amelia Clark, $13 million. Next on the list is Amelia Clark, who goes by Daenerys Targaryen on the show. She started out by making $500,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $1.2 million per episode for the final season. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Amelia Clark made $13 million from the show. Peter Dinklage, $15 million. Next on the list as the second highest paid actor is Peter Dinklage, who goes by Tyrion Lannister on the show. He started out by making $500,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $1.2 million per episode for the final season. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimate that Peter Dinklage made $15 million from the show. Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, $16 million. The highest paid actor on the list is Nikolaj Coster-Waldau, who goes by Jaime Lannister on the show. He started out by making $500,000 per episode when the show first began. This later on increased to $1.2 million per episode for the final season. The actor told Mary Claire magazine, when reports of his salary came out, his neighbor in Denmark popped over to suggest that he pay for their new fence. Using the estimated amount per episode and the screen time, we estimated that Nikolaj Coster-Waldau made $16 million from the show. Which actors from your favorite series would you like us to review next? Leave your answer in the comments section below. Whose income would you love us to dig into next? If you enjoyed watching this, like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.